eat and birds chirp. Then our next topic is habitats of animals. Animals live in different places. The place where they live is called their habitat. Cows, buffaloes, donkeys, horses, lions, and foxes live on land. Fish, starfish, octopus, shark and whales live in water. Frog and toads live both on land and water. Squirrels, monkeys, and birds live on trees. Earthworms, snakes, and ants live under the ground. Let's start video about habitats of animals.
I never find them when I need them. Where are you, my football? Lizard, lizard!
What are you saying, Kabir?
There was a lizard in the attic. I was looking for my football in the attic and a lizard jumped out of the box.
You know what, Kabir? Lizards are scary, but they in fact run away from us. As a matter of fact, they are more scared of us than we are of them. Every animal is afraid of animals larger than them. They are more afraid when they do not live in their natural habitats, Kabir.
Natural what?
Natural habitats, Kabir.
What is that?
Habitat means home.
So we live in a habitat?
Not really. But your home is your habitat. Habitat is a place where an organism naturally lives and grows. For humans, this is their home. For wild animals, such as lions and tigers, the habitat is the forest. For water animals, the habitat includes the sea, ocean, and other water bodies. There are many types of natural habitats, such as forests, which is a large area covered with dense trees and plants. A forest is home to a variety of animals, such as the monkeys who swing from branch to branch, or insects who crawl on both trees and ground. Rats, rabbits, earthworms, etc., who dig the ground and make burrows to live. Some bigger animals such as the lion, bear, tiger, etc. live in caves.
Like one huge family?
Correct. Desert is another type of habitat. A desert is a very huge, dry and sandy region which receives very less rainfall. The climate of a desert is very extreme. It is very hot in the summers and very cold in winters. Because of such extreme conditions, very few animals live in the deserts. Some animals living in the deserts include camel, rattlesnake, and ground squirrel. Water bodies are another type of habitat and are again of two types. Freshwater bodies such as rivers, ponds, and lakes, etc. Organisms such as fish, crab, shrimps, etc. live in freshwater. The second type of water bodies includes other water bodies such as seas and oceans, which are huge and salty. Two-thirds of the Earth's surface is covered with oceans. Oceans are in fact the largest habitat which exists on the Earth. It is the home to whales and a wide variety of fishes, some of which are jellyfish, starfish, sharks, etc. Another type of habitat is the mountaintops and polar regions. These regions are extremely cold and are always covered with snow. Animals which live in these regions are the seal, walrus, polar bears, penguins, etc.
Wow! So many kinds of habitat. And look at us! We all just live in houses.
Do you not want to play? Go get your football friend, unless you are scared.
No way! I'm not scared. Please, God, not again. Yes, yes, I got it. See, Dhruv, I'm not scared. And now we have the football.
Sure, sure, why not? Kabir.
I hope you learn many things from this video. Now take your pencil. Write down the habitats of animals. First of all, lives in burrow. Write down in first box, RABB IT, rabbit. Next, KANGARO, kangaroo. Next, TERMITES, termites. Next, MICE, mice. Next, lives in nest. Write down in first box. PIGEON, pigeon. Next, SPARROW, sparrow. Next, CUCKOO, cuckoo. Next, CROW, crow. Now, lives in house. Write down in first box, DOG, dog. Next, CAT, cat. LIZARD, lizard. Next, COCKROACH, cockroach. Now, animals lives in water. Write down in first box, FISH, fish. Next, DOLPHIN, dolphin. Next, SHARK, shark. Next, WHALE, whale. Now, downside, write down the movements of animals. Animals can fly. Write down in first box. SPARROW, sparrow. Next, PIGEON, pigeon. Next, CROW, crow. Next, animals can walk. Write down in first box, DOG, dog. Second, CAT, cat. And last, COW, cow. Animals can crawl. Write down in first box, EARTHWORN, earthworm. Again, EARTHWORM. Next, SNAKE, snake. Next, SNAIL, snail. Now, animal can hop. Write down in first box, KANGARO, kangaroo. Next, RABBIT, rabbit. Next, GRASSHOPPER, grasshopper. Turn your page. Animals have a tail. Write down in first box. M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. Next, R-A-T, rat. Next, H-O-R-A-C, horse. Animals have horns. Write down in first box. R-H-I-N-O, rhino. D-E-E-R, deer. C-O-W, cow. And last one. Animals walk on a wall. Write down C-O-C-K-R-O-A-C-H, cockroach. Next, L-I-Z-A-R-D, lizard. Next, S-P-I-D-E-R, spider. Now, here one activity is given. Fill the colors. Take out red and green colors. Red ate those who drink water by the help of tongue. And green ate those who drink water by the help of lips. Now, first picture is cow. Cow drink water by the help of lips. So fill green color. Next, monkey. Monkey drink water by the help of lips. So fill green color. Fox. Fox drink water by the help of tongue. So fill red color. Deer. Deer drink water by the help of lips. So fill green color. Buffalo. Buffalo drink water by the help of lips. So fill green color. Lion. Lion drink water by the help of tongue. So feel red color. Donkey. Donkey drink water by the help of lips. So feel green color. Goat. Goat drink water by the help of lips. So feel green color. Cat. Cat drink water by the help of tongue. So feel red color. Elephant. Elephant drink water by the help of lips. So feel green color. Tiger. Tiger drink water by the help of tongue. So feel red color. Wolf. Wolf drink water by the help of tongue. So feel red color. Now, see on page number 5. Look at the pictures given below. Color the animals they do not live in your house. Here, dog, cat, cockroach, lizard live in house. But
हॉर्स, कॉक, बर्ड, रेट, इंसेक्ट्स, फिश, एलिफेंट, डक डू नॉट लिव इन हाउस, सो यू फील कलर इन दीज एनिमल्स. I hope you all are understood this video. See you soon, students. Take care. Bye-bye.